but not very strong either. There's Ludmila Kondratieva, 22, won the semi-final in the fastest time, 11.11, the European champion at 200 metres from Prague in 1978. Set a time of 10.87, but semi-automatic, and so it was not regarded as the official world record. That still stands to Marlies Goa, who runs in lane 8, wearing 113. Remember Heather Hunt of Great Britain in lane 3. Cathy Smallwood in lane 6. The two East German girls and the Russian girl faster than the British girls, but they've done well to make this final. They get away first time. Heather had a good start. So too did Goa on this side. Heather holding and Kondratieva come away. Kondratieva and Haglund. Kondratieva on her left is Auersvold. And the British girls run it. Kondratieva gets it. Goa is second. And I think Auersvold is third with Haglund fourth. Now we'll have to see that again. It was Kondratieva in the red vest of the Soviet Union that ran into the line. She's limping badly. There's Marlies Goa wearing 113, getting a lot of attention, but the Russian girl moving away. Tremendous run. It was almost a blanket finish. East German girls were certainly well up. Linda Haglund was up right until the finish. But Kondratieva, for me, got through at the end. She's in lane 5, wearing 270, the red vest of the Soviet Union. Heather Hunt in lane 3, had a good start. Cathy Smallwood had a bad one. Look for lane 8, that's Marlies Goa, the world record holder. And look for lane 1, Linda Haglund in the yellow vest of Sweden, who's running well at the moment. Coming up to his Auersvold on Kondratieva's left. But Kondratieva gets the red vest there, on the line, with Marlies Goa, I think, in second. Or is it Goa first? It's going to take a photograph. It will take another photograph. 11.06, remarkably fast time.
And these boys, the Commonwealth